development. With abundant natural resources, but mainly people who want to make things even better. Global entrepreneurship training gives young people the confidence that they need and become positive agents of change to improve our country and our world.
Since Peru is a country that needs to develop more jobs and get out of poverty, because there is a lot of people that need jobs, is a good way to generate jobs for them and help in some way to our country.
The main difference between developed countries and developing countries is the education that our kids receive. For example, in Peru, kids think that we are slaves of our reality, that we don't have the opportunities, but it's not true. That's the difference.
Global entrepreneurship training is a one-week intensive training for future leaders of developing countries. That will bring them opportunity to experience entrepreneurship, and then that gives them incentive to start a new action, including new business. And that is the same spirit that made existing developed countries.
Welcome to Global Entrepreneurship in South America 2012. We are going to have a great and wonderful schedule. In the morning we are going to enjoy with our lectures, and then we are going to have a meeting in our groups to discuss the business plan. After that, we are going to have a presentation to explain and improve our business plan.
When I think about internship, I think it's also an attitude. It comes with a heart of service. I think every person can help people and have the talents.
Business cannot be conducted unless there are rules, and the law provides those rules. As part of the GET program, we have a legal component. We have three classes, one on business law, one on business ethics, one on intellectual property. The idea is to instill in the students not just an entrepreneurial spirit, but a respect for the law and what it does.
I have noticed that the Peruvian to learn, even though they cannot fully understand our lectures, but through their interpreter, they fully understand, and they show in us their eagerness and enthusiasm.
Okay, this global entrepreneurship training has helping me to motivate. I'm really motivated now to being able to create something out of nothing.
I'm going to combine all my acknowledgement, experience, and the GET to be a biggest idea become real.
I just wanted to say that lectures were so awesome. They were full of wisdom and experience for all the lecturers, and not only inspiring and useful, but also a challenge.
What I've learned mostly from the GET program is that anything is possible. You can dream big and it will come true as long as you put your heart into it, hard work, and all your efforts. I think you should bring that program more often. Hopefully maybe next year or the year after that. But we need it. More people need to learn about how to be entrepreneurs.
Vincere, tu dovrai vincere.
1, 2, 3.
Gracias.